Smartphone Link Display audio is available on a number of Mitsubishi models and is operated using voice commands. By connecting an Android Auto-compatible smartphone with a USB cable, you can use Google Maps to navigate to your destination, make and receive phone calls or text messages, and play back music. To get started, ensure you've installed the latest version of the Android Auto app from the Google Play Store beforehand. It's recommended that you use a Wi-Fi connection to do this. Then connect your smartphone to the vehicle USB socket using a suitable USB accessory cable. Next, a safety notification and confirmation of terms of use will be displayed. When you select Agree, you'll be asked to give Android Auto access to selected areas of your smartphone. Simply follow the instructions on the screen to give the necessary permissions. When this process is complete, the Android Auto icon will be shown on the home screen. You only need to complete this process once. In future, the Android Auto icon will be displayed on the touch panel each time you connect your smartphone. Simply press the icon, and the Android Auto home screen is displayed. Your phone can then be safely stored away while driving to ensure compliance with government safety laws. To use Google Maps, just hold down the steering wheel button marked with a voice icon and clearly state your destination.
Show me the route to Southampton.
Southampton is 2 hours and 27 minutes from your location by car in moderate traffic.
To proceed, just select your preferred route on the touchscreen to start the directions. Similarly, when you want to make a phone call, hold down the same steering wheel button again and speak the name of the person you want to call.
Call Andy Thomas at work.
Android Auto will search your phone book and connect your call.
Calling Andy Thomas, work.
You can also answer an incoming call by pressing the phone pickup button on the steering wheel.
Hello.
To send a message, hold down the steering wheel button and state the name of the person you want to message.
Send a message to Sarah White.
Message to Sarah White using SMS? Sure. What's the message?
Say the message you want to send.
Shall we go to dinner tonight?
Here's your SMS message to Sarah White. Shall we go to dinner tonight? Do you want to send it or change it?
When you're ready to proceed, just say send it. Or if you want to change the message, you can do that too. You can also say cancel to end the process.
Send it.
It's on its way. Message sent.
When you receive a message, a notification is displayed on the screen. Just press it to read out the message.
Sarah White says, okay, let's meet up at 8. Do you want to reply?
Yes.
What's the message?
Okay, see you then.
Here's your text to Sarah White. Okay, see you then. Do you want to send it or change it?
Send it.
Okay. Message sent.
To play music, just press and hold the voice command button again and say, for example,
play magnetic fields.
Okay, asking to play music.
The track will be played automatically. You can also search by artist name or song title. In addition, Android Auto also allows additional functions through approved third-party applications. For example,
play Mozart on Spotify.
Okay, asking to play music.
Please visit the Android Auto website for more information.